Hi, mister. My name is Jorge Anguren. What's your name?
My name is Jonas.
Okay, nice to meet you. Take a seat.
Thank you.
Okay, tell me, what can I do for you?
I need your help. I'm looking for a painting.
Okay, Jorge, you are in the correct place. What type of painting are you looking for, and where are you going to exhibit?
I'm looking for something decorative for my home.
Okay.
I was thinking for exhibit in my living room.
Okay, that's awesome, Jorge. Currently, we have some painting in my art gallery. Would you like to come with me, and I will show you the best option for you?
That's great. Let's go.
Okay, let's go. Okay, Jorge, we have this painting that was made in acrylic. This is a good option for decorating living room. It will give an artistic environment to your house. By the other hand, we have animal print also. These types of painting are very trendy. Can I suggest you something?
Yes, of course.
Okay, I would like to suggest you a family painting. We have a family painting. This type of artwork are very elegant and also perduced to the end, about time. And it's a beautiful remember that you will give to your child and your future generation. What do you think about it?
Hey, I love it, this painting. I have made the future. I want to see painting for my living room because I feel identified with this color. I appreciate your suggestion, and I would like a painting of my entire family. I agree with you that I will put you throughout time, and I will be a beautiful reminder for my child and future generation.
Okay, Jorge, that will be your order. I estimate that it will be finished in 2 weeks. I will call you, and then we will finish, and you will be able to see if the artwork fills your expectation. It is fine for you?
Okay, it's fine.
Thanks for your time, Jorge. It was a pleasure to do business with you.